take the gentleman with the red tie.
Isaac Arpidis from Antenna TV and Real News.
I would like to ask Mr. Thompson if he can guarantee to all of us here that after the new government, we are not going to have more austerity measures for the people in Greece. Thank you.
Okay. And final question, the guy in the black shirt in the middle, please.
Greece, after the elections, there's no doubt will have to continue to reduce its fiscal deficit steadily. As I said before, if it undertakes the necessary structural reforms, it can be done in a manner that is socially fair and well-balanced. Undoubtedly, some of the privileged groups that would have to surrender their privileges will resist it, and it will be difficult. But I do think that it's possible to do this further fiscal consolidation that is necessary in a socially well-balanced way, provided that one undertake structural reforms and do not be forced into these across-the-board weights and pension cuts.